Yeah, it's a good old experience down here. Australian enough crowd, and we're very lucky to get away with the win for a finish. It was a bit of crack in there.
Yeah, it was fierce fighting the end.
Yeah, in fairness to Waterford, we knew what they'd bring, like their savage side. You saw that in the league. They were lucky not to go the distance, so we were prepared for that, and they came right back at us. Probably very unlucky not to get it all out of it.
Your own goal there in the first half.
No, look, we knew coming down here it was going to be an absolute dogfight. We, looking up, we got a few scores that kind of kept us in front in the first half. Any time they got a score, we got one back, and it kind of made it difficult for them to come back. But I just think the team showed such great heart and courage there at the end to hold out. They were throwing everything at us, and normally them games finish in a draw, and it just shows the determination of the team to keep fighting. And brilliant if we got the win. That's like in this championship, it's all like it's very difficult to go to away stadium, particularly here with as Waterford crowd are very loud. Like there wasn't a huge amount of player fans down then, so it makes it a little bit harder. And it just shows that we got the result today, and that's absolutely huge going into Tipperary home now.
Yeah, you had a nice bit of a breakdown. Three weeks.
Two of us have exams in the morning, so we'll.
Have your homework done, Peter?
Thanks, guys.